Hallelujah. Now hear me carefully. There are three people who comes your way in life. There are three people. The first kind of people, they are people, they don't have your interest at heart. They only have a common battle to fight. That means that they may not like somebody and you may not like the person, so they come together. So you fight a common tax. Those are the people. Amen and amen. And there are some people who come close to you because they have seen you going somewhere they want to go. So they want to achieve the same purpose. And there are some people, they come to take you to where you're going. Now those people are what we call the confidant. Now they are by destiny there to make your life work. They will rebuke you, they will be mad at you, but they will never leave you. No matter what you do wrong, they will still be there for you. Amen and amen. Now those are people you need in your life, and in all your lifetime you may not have many of those people. They may not like what you're doing. They'll rebuke you, but they don't give up on you. Why? They are destined to work with you to your destination. May God bring people who matter to your life. May God bring genuine people into your life.